Hello friends, today we are going to discuss heart. What is heart in detail? So first of all, heart comes under cardiovascular system. Cardiovascular system. What is cardiovascular system? Cardio means heart. Cardio means heart, vascular means blood vessels, system. It is the system comprises with heart and blood vessels known as cardiovascular system. The function of heart is pump the blood into blood vessels. These blood vessels circulate the blood to different parts of the body, known as cardiovascular system. Okay, so let's start heart in detail. Heart. My dear friends, heart. Position of heart. Heart is situated at the mediastina between the two lungs. That is the right lung and left lung. दोनों के बीच में heart present होता है. And it tilted toward the left side. And goes up to the cardiac notch. Cardiac notch present in left lung. Left lung present in the cardiac notch. ये जो पोजीशन है, this is the right lung, this is the left lung. This is known as cardiac notch. Notch means depression. Notch. Okay. Heart. My dear friends, heart is consist of four chambers. Heart is consist of four chambers, atrium and ventricles. Atrium and ventricles. Right atrium, left ventricles. Okay, yes. My dear friends, heart. Right atrium and right ventricles unite to form right heart. ये क्या बनाते हैं? Right heart. And left atrium, left ventricle together called as left heart. Right heart and left heart collectively called as heart. Here, between the two atrium, there is a septum is there known as interarterial septum. Interarterial septum. And between the ventricles, there is a septum known as ventricular septum. These septum divide the two atrium into right atrium and left atrium. This is the small cavity, small chamber as compared to ventricles. It has less potential than ventricles. Its wall is thin as compared to ventricles. Here, between the atrium, between the ventricle, there is a movable septum is present known as interventricular septum. Interventricular septum. These interventricular septum name is the tricuspid wall. Tricuspid wall. This is bicuspid wall. Tricuspid wall. Why it is called tricuspid wall? Because it has three cusps. Cusp is just like elevated structure. Bicuspid, also known as mitral wall. Mitral wall. In mitral wall या bicuspid wall. Mitral wall को mitral wall क्यों बोलते हैं? Because it has two cusps, no doubt, but just like that. Mitral sticks. ये mitral sticks क्या है? जो पुराने नहीं आपने देखा होगा हिंदू religions में जो ऋषि मुनि हुआ करते थे, वो क्या करते थे? एक हाथ में सर लोटा पकड़ते थे और उसमें क्या करते थे? एक ऐसी लकड़ी लेते थे, उसमें से वो हाथ रख के अपना पूजा करते थे। यस, तो वो जो स्टिक का जो स्ट्रक्चर है रिजेंबल विद द बाइकस्पिड वॉल, दैट्स व्हाई इट इज नोन एज मिट्रल वॉल। ओके, सो राइट हाफ इज मेड अप ऑफ